Hello, my name is Clear and Peaceful Minds. And this audio track contains a very powerful hypnotic induction and therefore should not be used whilst driving or operating machinery. This recording is to help you break free from unhealthy habits, addictions, and negative obsessive behaviors. So please remember that this is just for your personal use and support and should not replace professional therapy or medical advice if your addiction is a serious addiction. If you are struggling with addiction, it is important to seek appropriate professional support. There are many, many kinds of addictions and obsessive behaviors that we may have adopted. And this is a general recording to help you make healthier choices and no longer be held hostage to any addiction or obsessive behavior that is not for your highest good or best self-interests and health. So in a few moments, you'll enter a very deep state of hypnosis. However, should an emergency occur, you will immediately awaken and deal with that emergency accordingly. The first thing I'd like you to do is to sit yourself down comfortably with your feet resting on the floor or a sofa or a bed and your hands are resting on your knees or your stomach or by your side. Whatever is most comfortable for you. So let's begin. The first thing I'd like you to do is to gently allow your eyes to close. And with your eyes closed, I would invite you to notice what is going on behind those closed eyelids. Perhaps it's just a black velvet curtain, or perhaps you can see colors or shapes, or maybe nothing at all. It really doesn't matter, as long as you know what's going on. I'd invite you now to notice how your muscles are starting to relax with every breath you take, and with every breath you can relax deeper and deeper. You are breathing in slowly and deeply and feeling more relaxed, and you are exhaling slowly and deeply. I wonder if you've noticed yet how that when you breathe, you can feel the cold air through your nostrils. And as you breathe out slowly, you can feel the warm air exiting through your nostrils too. As you begin to breathe more deeply now, you will find yourself relaxing more and more with every word that I speak and with every word that you hear. You will find yourself drifting deeper and deeper into peaceful relaxation. Just notice now where your hands are resting and how they feel. Only you know how they feel. Maybe they feel heavy or light, warm or cold. Only you will know that. They are your sensations as you are relaxing more and more. I would invite you now to focus on the relaxing music and simply allow that music to take you deeper and deeper. As I begin to count now from 10 down to 1, you'll find yourself relaxing deeper and deeper with every number that I count and every word that I speak. At the same time, you can just let your mind wander. Just let it wander wherever it chooses to wander. You can let your thoughts enter your mind and just let them disappear again. 10, feeling nice and relaxed. The sound of my voice will keep you safe at all times. 9, going down deeper and deeper. You can imagine yourself just drifting deeper and deeper. Nobody wants anything from you now. Nobody needs anything. And the only sensations you can experience are pleasant ones. 8, the only thing you'll be interested in now is the warm, comforting feeling of my voice, feeling very, very calm now. 7, the sound of my voice will keep you safe at all times. You're feeling very peaceful and very, very relaxed as you relax deeper and deeper. 6, you are feeling more and more relaxed with every breath you take. 5, a blanket of comfort begins to wrap around you, and you can imagine a blanket of comfort wrapping all around you from your head right down to your toes. Just allow yourself to drift deeper and deeper. 4, you are feeling so, so relaxed, and my voice echoes through the subconscious part of your mind. Soothing, comforting, and very, very relaxing. 3, the only thing you'll be interested in now is the warm sound of my voice, your deep, peaceful breathing. 2, simply imagine yourself drifting deeper and deeper, where the only sensations you can experience are pleasant ones. You're feeling very peaceful and very, very relaxed. And 1, the comforting sound of my voice takes you down to that next level of peace and tranquility. Feel what it feels like to be really, really, really calm, peaceful, and relaxed. You are now feeling so, so calm and so, so very, very relaxed. Now you are so deeply relaxed, you find it easy to focus your attention and imagine things very clearly. And I want you to imagine a place of absolute tranquility, a private place of peace and calm. This is your safe place, where no one wants anything from you. No one is expecting anything from you. No one is bothering you. Nothing whatsoever to do there but simply relax. And from this place, imagine yourself walking one warm summer evening along a long sandy beach on a deserted tropical island. The waves are lapping lazily against the water's edge, and all you can hear is the wind gently blowing through the trees and the sound of the waves as they gently bubble and bubble against the sand and the shells, lazily washing in and slowly drifting out to sea once again. And there, on the horizon, is the most beautiful sunset, with magnificent shades of orange and gold and pink and brown. And you hear the occasional splash as a fish swims and plays lazily through the waves. And the sand feels warm on your feet, and the air is just the right temperature. There is a sensation of a gentle breeze wafting over your skin, and you can smell the air around you and smell the sea as you relax deeper and deeper in this wonderful place of tranquility. In your mind's eye, as the sun lazily goes over the horizon, you can look up into the evening sky and focus on just one tiny star amongst the millions that are starting to appear there. Just focusing on that one single pinpoint of light in the velvety darkness of the evening sky and wondering, perhaps, how long that single pinpoint of light has been twinkling there. noticing that you are becoming more and more relaxed as you focus on that single star. So now, let's start this powerful hypnosis session designed to help you overcome addictions and obsessive behaviors. We will tap into your unlimited power of your subconscious mind, and we will work together to break free from the chains of your addictive patterns and create a healthier, more fulfilling life. So keep taking in these deep breaths and exhaling, allowing your body to relax completely, feeling waves of calmness washing over you from the top of your head down to the tips of your toes. Keep imagining yourself in this peaceful place of tranquility and serenity. With every breath you take, you sink deeper into relaxation, knowing that you are completely safe. Now, imagine a golden light surrounding you. It's enveloping you with its soothing energy. And this light represents the power of transformation that exists within you. As we explore the depths of your subconscious mind, we will work together to reprogram your thoughts, beliefs, and behaviors. So imagine a staircase before you, leading to a profound state of self-awareness. With each step, you descend further into your subconscious mind, unlocking the hidden reservoirs of your inner strength. Imagine yourself looking at your addictive behaviors, whatever they are. Only you know, deep down, what they are. And look at them from a detached perspective. Acknowledge the detrimental perspective. Acknowledge the detrimental impact they have had on your life. And feel a deep sense of acceptance. Accept yourself for where you are right now. And know that change is within your reach. And repeat to yourself, I accept myself completely, just as I am. And visualize a powerful hammer in your hand. This hammer represents your ability to shatter the chains of your addictive patterns. So with determination and resolve, I want you to lift the hammer and smash each link in the chain, one by one, until they are all broken. You have broken each link in the chain to your addictive patterns and obsessive, unhealthy behaviors. And now, feel a surge of freedom and liberation as you say to yourself, I am breaking free from my addictions. I am in control of my thoughts and actions, desires, wants, and needs. And now I invite you to imagine a blank canvas before you. In vivid detail, paint a picture of the person you want to become. Look carefully at all the details. Use vibrant colors. And really feel yourself transforming into this picture you are painting of the person you want to become, the person who is free of addictions and obsessive behaviors, the person who is engaging in healthy habits making empowered choices, and enjoying a fulfilling and healthy life. Feel how this feels through this painting you are creating of your new, empowered, healthy, addiction-free self. And repeat these affirmations. I am strong and resilient. I am worthy of a healthy and joyful life. I am free of addictions which are not in my highest good. I am free of obsessive, negative, toxic behaviours which are unhealthy. I am strong. I am resilient. I am worthy of a healthy and joyful, addiction-free life. I would now invite you to imagine a beautiful garden filled with vibrant flowers and lush greenery. And each flower represents a positive habit or behavior you wish to cultivate. And choose one flower at a time and plant it in the fertile soil of your mind. Visualize the roots of this flower growing deeper within you, nourished by your commitment to change. Each flower represents a positive habit and a positive behavior that you are going to adopt. In fact, you are adopting it right now, already there. And repeat to yourself, I am creating new pathways in my mind. I am replacing old, negative, unhealthy habits with positive, healthy habits and behaviors. And soon we will be concluding this session. And before that, I would invite you to imagine yourself standing at the edge of a vast ocean. Feel the gentle breeze against your skin and the warmth of the sun on your face. Each wave that crashes upon the shore fills you with renewed strength and renewed determination and conviction. Each of these waves filled with strength, determination, and conviction to adopt healthy, positive habits and behaviors are washing over you and washing over you again and again, reinforcing your determination and your resilience to adopt positive change. You are now equipped with the tools and the mindset to overcome addictions and obsessive negative behaviors. Embrace this newfound freedom and know that you have the power to create the life that you desire. When you open your eyes, you will step into a future free from the grip of addiction and obsessive toxic behaviors. And you are ready to embrace a life of balance, fulfillment, health and joy. So now I will count from 1 up to 5. When you hear the number 5, you will be completely awake, fully conscious, with feelings of positivity, determination, confidence, and feeling totally in control of creating a new, healthy, addiction-free life for yourself. One, you're feeling slightly more and more aware. Two, and three, you're feeling much more awake. Four, your eyes are fluttering. And five, you are fully awake, aware, and feeling happy, positive, and confident about your new, healthy, addiction-free lifestyle ahead of you, feeling fully in control and joyful about the future ahead of you.